Given the litany of horrible crimes that I've seemed to kind of gloss over, he's generally regarded as the stinkiest stain of an already messy portion of the tapestry that is Chinese history. The only remaining question is if one can truly separate the art from the artist. During his rule, Time magazine described him as China's basest warlord. I'll let you decide whether or not they forgot the DE. That's all for today. Till next time, I'm Salmonella, and I'm hiding in your fridge.